What's up, y'all? It's KB, and I'm back with a head wrap tutorial. This could be like a hijab, head wrap, veil, or turban tutorial. So, you know, whatever you call your head covering, this is a good video for you. So I'm starting off with my volumizer cap that I wear under my veils, hijabs, all of that good stuff. And I'm picking out one of my favorite scarves, folding it over, making sure my cap is where I need it positioned, okay? You can buy a volumizer cap, or you can start with a scarf that you kind of stuff with another scarf. So this is a low bun, so I'm kind of just positioning my scarf behind my hairline. I generally start the volumizer cap a little bit up because throughout the day it is going to slightly move back, but it's not going to move too much. So positioning it there, and then I'm going to crisscross the scarf behind the bottom of my volumizer like bun. So you have it crisscrossed. Some people don't crisscross because they don't like, you know, they don't tie it in a knot because they don't like the tension headaches that they get from that. So that's what I'm doing here. And then I'm tying it in a little knot above. You can leave it hanging, but I am going to wrap it around. And I'm just making sure again that my volumizer cap is positioned behind my hairline, so that you can see, you know, a little bit of the baby hairs. And I am going to proceed to twist, 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 and rope it around. This is a very quick and simple head covering type of style. And as you can see, it's coming out beautifully. And it also looks beautiful if you leave it hanging, but this is a low bun. I hope you all enjoyed this quick tutorial. See you soon on the next video.